Good morning, children. Welcome to the class. Children, in our last session, we have discussed lesson 10, The Lost Pumpkin 1. The lesson is about a pumpkin. Here, one day, Soumya heard a loud voice that, "Help, help, someone has robbed us. The thief has robbed us." By hearing that word, Soumya woke up, rubbed her eyes and jumped out of the bed and ran to the window and saw that what had happened. Then she saw that in the kitchen garden below, Dadaji is shouting. So she could see Dadaji shouting very angrily, waving his walking stick. So she ran downstairs along with her brother Rohit. Then they went to Dadaji and Dadaji stood near the bed of vegetable. His face became red with anger. Soumya asked what happened, Dadaji. Then Dadaji was unable to speak out, so he pointed at a spot with his walking stick. Soumya looked there and she was surprised by seeing that because there pumpkin was not there. But Rohit was confused. She said that, "Oh no, it's gone." Now listening to that, Rohit was very confused at that. He was asking, "What's gone?" Then Dadaji cried out loudly that, "My pumpkin, my precious pumpkin." As Rohit, Soumya as well as Dadaji gathered at the pumpkin garden, all the other persons like the gardeners, Paltu, milkman and washerwoman, all they have gathered to know what had happened. Here the gardener was in tears, his son Paltu was very sad and milkman was very curious to know what had happened, and washerwoman, she nodded wisely and said that, "I saw him jumping over the wall." And Paltu said, "Nonsense, even I have saw him when he is coming out from that side." Then Rohit asked, "Why don't you catch when you saw him?" And Soumya squealed and said that, "Look at the footprints." And all they went to the footprints which were there in near the pumpkin garden. So the footprint was very large. And then Rohit thoughtfully, he said, "I know that whose footprint was that. Of course, it's Kapoor's gardener." Then even Dadaji also wrote that, "Yes, I know, this is Kapoor has stolen my pumpkin." Then for the children, for Soumya and Rohit, it took some time to calm down his grandfather. They felt very sorry that they have lost the pumpkin, because since from 15 years onwards, Dadaji is winning the first prize in the local vegetable contest. This time they got the best pumpkin, but someone has stolen that. No other vegetable is equal to the lost pumpkin. This year the pumpkin was very huge, very big, but now they have lost it. And of course they think that Mr. Kapoor was a thief, because he challenged with Dadaji that this time he's going to grow a better pumpkin than him and win the prize. Many times he came to their house by saying that grandpa's pumpkin halwa is better than Matru halwa is. So Soumya tried to reason with her grandfather, "Dadaji, we can't say directly Mr. Kapoor has stolen our pumpkin. We can't go to his house and check his house. So we need to plan something." Meanwhile, Rohit said that, "I had an idea," and he clearly explained the idea to Soumya and Dadaji that all the three members will visit to Kapoor's house. Dadaji can talk to Kapoor. Meanwhile, Rohit and Soumya can search for the pumpkin. So the idea was very good. Even Soumya teased him, "This is the first great idea of the year you have said." And according to their plan, Rohit, Soumya and Dadaji went to Mr. Kapoor's house. Now Dadaji was speaking to Mr. Kapoor. Meanwhile, Rohit and Soumya slipped from there to check out pumpkin. They looked around the garden, but they couldn't find their pumpkin. Then Soumya said that the pumpkin might be in his house. Then Rohit whispered that it might be in that shed. So there was this little shed. They went into the shed and there they couldn't find pumpkin, but only they found few bags of manure, flower pots, as well as the garden tools, but they couldn't find anything. Meanwhile, they heard a voice that, "What are you doing here?" The voice is Mr. Kapoor's gardener. Then Soumya said, nothing, but Rohit said, "My pumpkin." And then he asked, "Your pumpkin?" At first he looked so fuzzled, but then he understood what the children are trying to say. So he ran into the house, running very fastly, saying that, "Sir, Mr. Kapoor, these children are telling that we have stolen their pumpkin." Okay, that is about the lost pumpkin part 1. In part 2, whether the children are going to get the pumpkin or not, we will discuss. In today's session, children, we'll discuss the textbook bits. Here, bit A, B, C will note down in the classwork. Whereas now, we will discuss play with words. In play with words, bit D, find words from the lesson in this word search. Use them to complete the sentences. So here the fill in the blanks are given. You have to find the answer in the word search. And these words are from the text only. So here the first question is, Soumya looked at the place that Dadaji was pointing at, and now when Dadaji was shouting that someone has stolen the pumpkin, Soumya and Rohit ran down, and there Soumya looked at the place where the Dadaji was pointing it with his walking stick. So then what happened? When she noticed that pumpkin is lost, when she noticed that their pumpkin is not there, so what are her feeling? She screamed. This is number one. Second one, I knew Kapoor was behind this, Dadaji. Now when Rohit said that, maybe that footprint is Mr. Kapoor's gardener. So Dadaji wrote that, I knew Kapoor was behind this. So find out the word road. Third one, Soumya dashed when she found a footprint near the pumpkin plant. Now when Soumya observed the footprint, what happened? She squealed. That means she cried out loudly, that footprint. Fourth one, Rohit dashed to Soumya that they should look for the pumpkin in Kapoor's shed. So Rohit whispered. Rohit whispered to Soumya that they should look for the pumpkin in Kapoor's house. Next, the last, fifth one. When the gardener realized that the children suspected him and Mr. Kapoor of stealing, he ran into the house shouting. So the last blank is shouting. Now write the words in the blank, children. First one, screamed. Second one, roared. Third one is squealed. Fourth one, whispered. And the last fifth one is shouting. So here, first blank. Soumya looked at the place that Dadaji was pointing at and screamed. Second one, I knew Kapoor was behind this, Dadaji roared. Third one, Soumya squealed when she found a footprint near the pumpkin plant. Fourth one, Rohit whispered to Soumya that they should look for the pumpkin in Kapoor's shed. Fifth one, when the gardener realized that the children suspected him and Mr. Kapoor of stealing, he ran into the house shouting. Next, spelling. In spelling, BTE, fill in the blanks with the missing ovals. Now children, what are ovals? Here, A-E-I-O-U. Five alphabet are called ovals. Now you have to fill these missing blanks by using these ovals, that is A-E-I-O-U. Okay, now here the first word is C-O-N F dash S dash D. So here what are the missing letters there? Here the word is confused. C-O-N F-U-S-E-D, confused. Second one, P-R-E-C-dash-dash-dash-S. And the word is precious. So, I-O-U. P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S, precious. Third one, C-U-R-dash-dash-dash-S. So, here the word is curious. C-U-R I O U S. Fourth one, T dash dash S E. The word is tease. T E A S E, tease. Fifth one, R O dash R E D. R O A R E D, roared. Sixth one, P dash M P K dash N. It is pumpkin. P-U-M-P-K-I-N, pumpkin. Seventh one, F-R-I-S. The word is furious. F-U-R-I-O-U-S, furious. And the last eighth one is Q-S-T-I-O-N. It's question. Q-U-E-S-T-I-O-N, question. Okay? Now let us read the words, children. Confused. C-O-N-F-U-S-E-D, confused. Second one, P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S, precious. Third one, C-U-R-I-O-U-S, curious. Fourth one, T-E-A-S-E, tease. Fifth one, R-O-A-R-E-D, roared. Sixth one, P-U-M-P-K-I-N, pumpkin. Seventh one, F-U-R-I-O-U-S, furious. Eighth one, Q-U-E-S-T-I-O-N, question. Okay, children, that is about spelling bit E. Now with this, we'll close today's session. Coming to today's your homework, children, learn and write lesson 10 bit D E in your textbook. Okay, children, that's it for today. See you in the next session. Bye, children.